Spend 25,000 pounds to go to university to get a master's degree, but they will never teach you you are a child of God. They always said you are evolved. You came from fish and money.
No.
Who am I?
You ask me a question.
When you find that question, then you go to the next question. Where do I come from?
There's one thing that I don't understand. My question was, if some people say you believe that Jesus is the Son of God, and some people say that Jesus is God, which one is it? How does it work?
I believe and I know the Bible. If you don't understand that word, then I have to explain to you. The Bible is full of paradox, but no contradiction. And I forgot what paradox means. If you speak English, someone speaking English very well, you can explain it. What is paradox? The Bible, can you explain paradox to that gentleman? Paradox. The Bible is full of paradox, but no contradiction. Let's come back to the question. Who am I? Where do I come from? Now, don't you dare say I came from Saudi Arabia, or I came from Libya, or I came from Iraq, or I came from America, or I came from Italy. Don't say that, because that is your heritage. You are bounded by that culture. And the devil wants to hear you say, I am from Saudi Arabia. Say, I came through Saudi Arabia. I came from my father through my mother. It's different to say, I came from Saudi Arabia, or you say, I came through Saudi Arabia. What did they do, Jesus? From Bethlehem, Nazareth, what good come out of Nazareth? Bethlehem. There's no good in North. But Jesus said, I came down from heaven, and to heaven I return. The Bible says that. And only one Bible says. And only one Bible says. Different translation, but one Bible. Look, let's come back to the third question. Who am I? Where do I come from? Then, why are you here? Why you are here? I told you, sir, but unfortunately you didn't hear. I said, sir, there's one, sir, Aki, Habibi, there's one Bible. No, there's only one Bible, but different translation. One Bible, different Tajuma. Tajuma is different. If you talk about that, then Usman burned the first Quran. Who burned the first Quran? It wasn't the man from this European country. The first man who burned the Quran was a Muslim, my brother. Actually, the first man who burned the Holy Quran was not a believer, was not a Christian, was not a Jew. It was a Muslim.
And the first man who burned your Bible was a Christian.
Akhi Habibi. The scribe, the Pharisees and the Sadducees, when they discover something new, they burn the old manuscript.
Yes.
But no Christian. No Christian. No believer in Christ Jesus. Why do I say that? Let's come back to the question. Who am I? Where do I come from? Why are you here? Then, what can I do? What can I do? Why am I here? What can I do? Then finally, where will I go? What will I do? Let me repeat it. Who am I? Where do I come from? Why am I here? What can I do? And where will I go? Let's start with the first and the last. But that's the most important. The first and the who am I? Now, the Bible says, you and I are made in the image of God and born in the likeness of Adam. Made in the image of God, born in the likeness of Adam. A final question. Where will I go? The Lord Jesus Christ in John chapter 14, let not your heart be troubled. Even if God believe us in me, in my Father's house and many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also.
محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم عليه الصلاة والسلام في موت سيد محمد عليه الصلاة والسلام غريب مسلم؟
لا أبدا.
Muhammad a Muslim. I worship Allah, but I don't worship Muhammad.
Why?
Because Muhammad is not a prophet. Muhammad is not a prophet. I worship Allah. I believe in Allah. If I go back to Iraq, in a Christian church in Iraq, they mention the name of Allah. They sing in the name of Allah. They worship in the name of Allah. But they don't worship the Allah of the Quran. They worship the Allah of the Bible.
No, no, brother. Don't talk about him. Talk about Nawaz Sharif. Nawaz Sharif, if you call your money, then talk about him. Maybe that one. Do you know Nawaz Sharif? He's living in my city now in Dubai.
Just come back.
Nawaz Sharif, take your money and talk. You come to London now.
No.
You talk about Nawaz Sharif. You take all money.